In this video, I will explain you the uniform and non-uniform motion from lesson 13, motion and time. What is the uniform motion? An object moving along a straight line path is said to have the non-uniform motion if its speed remains constant. A car keeps on moving only one way along a straight line path when it keeps on covering equal distance in equal intervals of time. Its speed remains constant. Such a motion of an object like the moving car is called uniform motion. Now you see, example, a car is running at a constant speed of 60 km per hour. That means it covers the equal distance of 60 km in every 1 hour. So we can say the car is running at a constant speed, that is in uniform motion, as it covers the equal distance of 60 km in every 1 hour. That is it covers equal distance in equal intervals of time. Now, what is the non-uniform motion? An object moving along a straight line path is said to have a non-uniform motion when its speed keeps changing. An object having a non-uniform motion travels unequal distance in equal intervals of time, or equal distances in unequal intervals of time. That means it may cover the unequal distances in equal intervals of time. That means the time is same. It may be either it covers, for example, in 1 hour the unequal distances, like in first 1 hour it covers the 10 km, next 1 hour it covers the 12 km, then next 1 hour it covers the 15 km. So we can say that the distances are unequal. It covers the unequal distances in every 1 hour, that means in equal intervals of time. Or it covers the equal distances, that means first 1 hour it covers 10 km, then in next 1 hour 15 minutes it covers the 10 km, then again it covers the 10 km in 1 hour 30 minutes. That means the time is, the intervals of time is unequal. It is not equal, but it covers the equal distances, that is 10 km. For example, a train covers a distance of 1 kilometer in 10 minutes, the next 2 kilometer again in 10 minutes, then the train picks up the speed and travels the next 10 kilometer in 10 minutes. Now here you see the time, the intervals of time is same, that is the 10 minutes. That means the train covers the distance, whatever the distance, but the it covers the distances in equal intervals of time, that is the 10 minutes. So first 10 minutes it covers 1 kilometer, next 10 minutes it covers 2 kilometer, and then the next 10 minutes it covers the 10 kilometer. That means in equal intervals of time it covers the unequal distances. So we can say the train is in non-uniform motion. So it is clear to you all. Hope you all have understood the differences between uniform and non-uniform motion.